I'm glad I cut strings with the family. Shit crazy, but it's real. They're my family. That's my family, though. Don't get it twisted, you know. I just couldn't sell drugs no more. So, but they looked out when a motherfucker didn't motherfucking look out. I tell you that. Yeah, real shit. Walking the dog. That shit crazy as hell, man. I'm so happy my nigga did that for me. And see, I was still locked in to the family. I just wasn't doing anything. You know what I'm saying? I was on pause. And that nigga Tony, bitch ass Tony, he was the guy, the main nigga now, you know what I'm saying? He was the king pin during her. So, shit wicked as hell. But, you know, shit was crazy. This boy played period, the shit was crazy. He brought him down here with us. And me and him got into it twice. He told me to calm down, but me and him talked. Got their shit, all the stuff situated. So it is what it is. I appreciate y'all niggas though. That's my word. Bitch ass told it. Kick your ass, nigga. You know, I know you don't look at the first one out there, nigga. I'ma kick your ass, nigga. Word up. You still gonna be able to shake hands afterwards. The goddamn, I give you a drink, nigga. But I'ma bust your melon, nigga. Yeah, but everything went lovely the way I wanted it to go, because he respected me enough to let me loose and let me live my life the way I want to. Oh, I can't do nothing but respect it. Real shit. Yeah. I know, that's right.
My son named Crystal, because she got a
pussy. I see you, girl. I know. Uh-uh, don't hurt yourself.
Come here, Crystal. You okay, mama? Yeah, that's
she all right. She all right. Yes, I see you, girl. I know, that's right.
You okay, mama? Don't be doing
it. Yeah, she beautiful, though. I like that eye.
Yeah.
Yeah. But okay.
My mama's like,
okay.
She like to jump on the phone.
Hey, what's up with you?
Oh, no, man.
Sit down. Oh my God, cause she like to jump on
her. Cause you know she's a big dog. Yes. So you get intimidated. Yes. So I'm used to that. Right, she
I did all my drinking last night.
You a body nigga. I told her I was
chilling last night. Yeah, we were chilling last night. I ain't doing no drinking tonight. It's a wrap for me.
I know that's right.
Okay. I ain't doing no drinking tonight. It's a wrap for the drink. I mean, that was my birthday drink. Yeah.
Last time in the room, I think the key ain't working, so now I gotta walk to the fucking front.
I know that's right. I had to do that before.
I don't try to be key.
Yeah, so. But yeah, I'm doing no drinking. That was just for my birthday. November the 8th was my birthday, so I got drunk a little bit. A couple days later, didn't have the money to do what I wanted to do. So, when I did. Ain't no drinking tonight. I'm smoking my weed? Oh, yeah, definitely. But it's getting cold out here, you guys. I'm finna go on in and relax. I'll holler.
I'm always gonna be there to come and support you. I'm all alone.